and your man Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Rhine. But when we've dried our tears, we must look to the future. To the future Lucius envisioned for our fair city. I promise to do everything in my power to ensure his work will continue on.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesu Cristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, vi.
detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history.
Someone in this tower go cuckoo again?
This is a private matter, so just move along.
Wait, he might know Barry.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later. Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a conk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
I just wanted to see what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course, until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. What's about Andrew? They told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. for shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
So then Andrew is more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams. About our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know? He was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Seen you in a good few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Quitting Night City is not as easy as you think.
Sort of like an abusive relationship, huh? Listen, I could use a little flow to the old pocket. Want to peek at some fresh gear?
Sure, let me see what you got.
Thank you.
avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops. City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure.
So, what are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it.
Because I already have five. You can't force a...
Thank you.
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then. Thank you.
tortoise? Is this some kind of joke?
I don't know about you, but Barry didn't seem like the kind of pig to crack jokes.
But a tortoise? It makes no sense, Johnny. Barry said he was the only person he could spill his guts to.
That not a good enough reason to buy a niche in a wall? Pay a visit from time to time?
You're right. I sound like an asshole. Guy's depressed as shit. Only friends he had wouldn't listen. What the fuck else is he supposed to do?
Picture this. You've got no one. Beloved Granny's been in the ground for years. Only thing she's left behind's a dumb fucking tortoise. But when Grandma told you about life, that tortoise was there. When that same life kicked you in the nads, when poor Gramps croaked, it was right there. Imagine how alone you've got to be to buy a niche for a goddamn animal.
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in this lifetime.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
For crying out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Stay close, all right?
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. Think he's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Clearly he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. He said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Thank you.
Barry. Barry, you fucking asshole. I'm sorry, okay?
It's you.
Don't forget.
You talked to Barry? He finally decided to get his shit together?
For crying out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what did Barry tell you exactly about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry's in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle Badge's life too well. He made fun of him. So he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was a tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
Don't forget, you're worth it.
Right, because I like to bullshit Badges in my spare time.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
I just think Mendez would react if Barry admitted that he was talking to animals.
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Told you. You ain't got a warrant, you ain't coming in.
Damn it, Barry. Can't we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the Petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. Remember it to this day. That little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
Get in.
Your
verification, will shutter its doors next Tuesday. The administrators of implant authorization are now the manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves have established. Thank you for joining all of us here at N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Mi culpa.
Heard there's a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
V, nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, V.
On your ass, you hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, circ brain.
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
uh
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey, he was asked in line.
Well, now I'm in front. That a problem?
No, it's fine.
What's got into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
Please, sir, madam.
Listen, I want to talk to Delamain.
You are currently being assisted. Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mr. Hans Jonas, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Actually, a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Better treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. Fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office.
is where the magic happens. The shop is the Pondra broadening its portfolio to include repair services.
I think I know why. Thank you. Control rooms are for Gannix. I mean, what good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case with some vehicles. Those are the red ones.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Davy, there is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
There's Vargas. Seen the cool.